And the man of the match today is Motjeka Madisha from Mamelodi Sundowns. There you go, Luke. You can give him the man of the match accolade, the trophy that he wins here for his efforts this afternoon. Congratulations. Great game that you had here today, Madisha. Very tough game, though, as well, against Chippa United.
Yeah, firstly, I'd like to thank the coaches for giving us the opportunity to play this game. We knew that it wasn't going to be easy. We knew that they wanted it as much as we wanted it. But it was all about how much we wanted. So for me to get this award, it's not only my contribution, it's our contribution, the Mamelodi Sundowns family, even the supporters. They came all the way from Johannesburg to here. So they showed us too much love, whereby we didn't want to disappoint them.
Some key moments for you here this afternoon. Which one really stood out for you in today's game?
Sorry?
Key moments here for you. Which one stood out for you?
A tough question, eh? I would say us losing against Kaizer Chiefs, it gave us a morale of support. It gave us the opportunity to work hard, to show the talent we've got, and to do it for the supporters, as I said before. So yeah, it was a tough game, but then nonetheless we won it, and I'm the team.
Congratulations.